You couldn't find me. I'm too big for this goddamn shit. I'm serious. I'm like 5'7", but still, I can't do this. I actually hurt my neck, but still, you're playing Psychopath. This is an actual new game. Reminding me of the back rooms. Also reminding me of the 80s. So let's play, cause I like the 80s. New game. Now he said this is a dark game, which doesn't seem that dark to me. Shade Mall is infamous for the confirmed disappearance of 10 children presumed to be dead. The once bright and grimly mall of playgrounds, shops, and arcades was turned into a site of a famous murder case in the late 1981. That's all I'm reading because I don't feel like reading right now. But this seems like a 1980s. I turn the sensitivity like really low because I don't really like high sensitivity games. And I'm not open doors. Basement. Hey, whoever is reading this, you need to get out of here. I don't know what to do. I'm scared. Something is chasing me. Scary door. Oh my god. So scary. So it looks like a security breach, but just more cooler. Okay, looks like I can't open these doors. Bro, my guy's wearing gravity boots or something. Basement door needs a key. I thought I was just in the basement. This is the mall? Why is there pipes? I have to pee. No pee button. Man, this ain't no Postal 2. Best game ever, though. I'm gonna start playing that game again, because this game is fun. I really do want to play Postal 4, but I do not have no money right now. What is this? Cleaner bottles. Is that a picture of a kitty cat? I will buy it for $1. Okay, there's an elevator right here. Let's go in here. Kabooey! Logic. Got a feeling there's gonna be a jump scare right here. Oh, right here. Funny how this game's not even laggy. It's just like kind of weird. Will it get laggy if I do this? Yeah, that actually does turn to really laggy. Like, it just makes you think it's laggy, but it's really not. Huh, box. Wait, okay, I think I died. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here because I cannot find the last one, but have a good day and bye-bye.